Glad to have Clay on the team. He's pretty capable.
Thank you. Our incarceration was not without fruit. We may have a plan to open the vault without giving the Calypsos what they want again.
Now that we know they're after the power of the vault monster itself, we can hurt them. Tanis is looking into a way for you to destroy the monster before Tyrene can take its power. You saved the ship. Again. Thanks, Killer.
Hey, that was all me. I mean, I know that you sag me, though, but yeah, it was all me. I'm gonna stick around. The ship is tight.
So Sanctuary has a voice now. Sure, why not? I can roll with it. Oh, I heard from Clay. He's got a lead on the next fragment. Go meet up with him.
Been a while since I did a spot of bounty hunting. It'll be good to get back in the game.
Is everybody? Smooth operator! Glad you're here, because I could use a hand. See, I used to run with a smuggling crew called the Rogues. Well, I called them in to find the key fragment, and they did. Infiltrated the COV and went deep undercover. So deep that now I can't get a hold of those bastards. So I need you to track them down. Here, take this. We call that the Rogue Sight. Guess what it does?
Makes people's brains explode? Fingers crossed, it's me birthday.
Rogue Sight can do it all, baby. Leave secret. Messages, hide loot, mark POIs, lay traps. Every smuggler in the Rogues uses one. And now you got one. like I said, the rogues are running counter options to COV while looking for the fragment. At rogue site, you can track them now. I hit some loot nearby. Go on, give the rogue site a whirl. Just look through the scope.
where Troy super murdered your siren friend? Well, how do we top it?
I don't know. Do we kill some orphans or kill some puppies or cram a bunch of puppies into an orphanage and burn it to the ground? It's a dilemma. What's going to keep the offerings flowing? Oh, Ty, maybe we'll let our followers decide.
A murder poll. Love it. Gotta run, Superfan. The Great Vault beckons. We'll be gods soon, bitches. Laters.
All yours, Vault Hunter.
My crew must have left something nearby. Look down the rogue sight scope and you'll find it. You put that to good use, yeah.
You look to act the maggot.
Ah!
You sure?
Has the Ambermeyer on lockdown, but my crew built a secret entrance in. Use the rogue site to find it. Keep shooting those marks, Vault Hunter.
Been a while since I did a spot of bounty hunting. It'll be good to get back in the game.
Welcome to the Ambermeyer. Back in the day, some Jacobs, whose name I don't remember, lined the swamp with oil rigs. But now, it's just an oily graveyard. Anyway, the rogue base should be up ahead. We need to make contact with my crew leader, Archimedes. He'll sort this all out. Archimedes and I used to run smuggling ops against all the corporations. A while back, we tried to steal some firearms from Montgomery Jacobs himself. Archimedes made it out all right, but I got caught. Instead of throwing me an anvil, Wainwright's daddy offered me a job. I've been working for the Jacobs Corporation ever since. Montgomery Jacobs taught me that everyone has a price. And if you want to survive this shitstorm of a galaxy, you better know yours. You gotta hand it to the Calypso twins, wrangling an entire army of devoted followers for free. Bet the corporations wish they thought of that, instead of treating the malcontents and air breathers of the galaxy like yesterday's dead skin. Just saying.
Support local business. Sell to Marcus.
Thank you.
gonna send you on your way.
Back away!
Base should be close now. Yup, you guessed it. You can use the rogue sight to find it. On. Archimedes, where the hell are you, man? Don't like the looks of this. We'll see if you can make sense of the mess.
Reminds me of my first piano recital.
Damn, that's Cassie. Best smuggler in the Rogues. At least she was. Forget his name, but guess it don't matter now. Ain't gonna put the candy back in that pinata. Me and that fella used to be the pride of the Vastlands. Now he's just cold cuts and guts. Hard to make out the face, but that's Archimedes' ID. Guess he's really gone. Grab his security ID, Vault Hunter. We might need it. All right, we should check the security console. Let's take a look.
When's Archimedes coming back? Said to hunker down. Extraction ain't happening today. Maybe tomorrow.
How long does he think we can keep this fragment hidden? Swamp's crawling with COV.
Hey, what the hell?
How'd they find us?
Someone got... Drop on my rogues and took the fragment. But I ain't no detective. Good thing I've got something pretty damn close. Hit that button over there. See, from time to time, a smuggler needs to drop his cargo in a hurry. So, the rogues use a special loot tracker, designed it myself. With that baby, we can hunt down lost cargo across the entire planet. But in this case, we're gonna track down that fragment and the traitor who stole it. Damn, forgot about that. See, every rogue has a security ID, like the one you picked up from that bloody mess that was my man Archimedes. Looks like whoever killed my rogues was smart enough to take the rest of their IDs. Good thing I still got a few live agents in the field. You'll need to get their IDs before we can activate the loot tracker. Let's start with Agent D. He's the closest. Make contact with D while I alert the others on a secure line and tell them you're coming. Agent D is a master of disguise and traps and a hell of a pole dancer. Which is more useful in this galaxy than you might think. You'll see. The Agent D's been running a honeypot. He's got them COV tied. Until you signal to break cover, those bandits won't lift a finger. Figured. Dumb bandits fell for Tyreen because no one else here loved her or looked at her. But that ain't a reason to burn down the galaxy.
For me.
Ugh!
couldn't even dent that thing. I'm missing all the fun!
Thank you.
This can't be how you saw this going.
Gonna tear him limb from limb if I don't find him first.
Smooth operator. Now it's time to track down Quietfoot, hunter by trade, dead drop master. Been setting up listening devices to gather intel on the COV. Let's check his dead drop and see what he's been up to. Still can't believe one of my rogues went rogue, but I guess it's in the name. Language, right? That's on me. My bad.
rogues turned COV. I'm going undercover to investigate. Find me and we'll share intel. This Echo Log will self-destruct in 3 seconds. Beep, beep, beep. Just kidding, Clay. I wouldn't kill you. We're family, buddy.
With your name on them. Well, wait, that came out wrong. No questions asked. Support local business. Sell to Marcus. I used to have one just like that.
way. See, I infiltrated an offshoot of the Reekwater gang called the Mudniks. Turns out Aurelia Hammerlock offered one of the rogues the Eden 7 system in exchange for a key fragment. Don't know who yet. If you don't hear from me, buddy, then assume the worst. I'm either dead or captured. But come find me anyway. I'd do it for you. Quietfoot's a crazy bastard. We go way back. You gotta find him, Vault Hunter.
Reward!
This is an offering.
laying down. Jeez. You ain't gonna jump me!
I see you coming, Vault Hunter. Clay said he was working with some serious muscle. I'm in a secure location overlooking a dock full of COV. Need some help clearing them out. We'll talk after. Thanks. Take out those COV. Got you covered. Good luck.
Chapter in me saga.
Cultists are running an organ trafficking ring. slicing up poor SOBs and selling their parts all across the galaxy. So, I set up a ship scanner so I can track the shipments. Wouldn't you know it? That ship scanner's broken. You're gonna have to climb that crane to fix the darn thing and get it into position. Then I can track the ship. Appreciate it. To that scanner. Thanks a bundle. Don't look down. It'll only make you crap yourself. Again. I hate these sickos, and you're a real help. Another ship! Fend them off while the scanner warms up!
Okay. office. Clay says you're hunting down a traitor. Good luck. I'm gonna stick around and shoot COV. It's a living. Nice meeting ya.
That's all the IDs. Nice work, Vault Hunter. Now back to Rogue's Hollow. It's time to activate the loot tracker. Once you scan those IDs, the loot tracker should lead us straight to the fragment and the traitor. Gotta say, I never thought I'd be using the loot tracker to hunt down a traitor. Maybe Aurelia's right about loyalty. What comes down to the danger?
Ooh. Save some for me.
Jump out of here!
Wait, what? Ah, right.
Shoot the console. Just kidding. Don't do that. That's an amazingly expensive piece of tech. Just scan the IDs and activate the loot tracker. This is the most sophisticated tracker money can buy. Beats drones, bots, you name it, in every conceivable test. And without further, you know, that fancy word for waiting. Here it is. The loot tracker.
Hollow jobber. I use one of these for an ancient job.
Little known smuggler secret. You want to find something? Use a jabber. Fast as hell. Got a nose like a bloodhound. We digitized that little bastard so it doesn't crap everywhere. I ain't no turd farmer. Now follow that jabber. Ado! Ah, that's the word. Without further ado, learn that from a guy I killed. Real egghead. Was holding a book and everything. You know, despite being betrayed by one of my own, it feels good to be back in the field. Even vicariously. That's a fancy word to learn from that nerd I killed. Help a guy. Maybe should have chatted him up a little more before I offed him. Ook indeed, my brother. Ook indeed. Trying to tell us something.
Let's have a chat, shall we? Family reunion, always over too soon. About that one.
Jabber saying the fragment's just up there. Nice job, little Jabber. Do your thing, baby. All right, Vault Hunter. Let's get that fragment and find out who betrayed the rogues.
Questions asked. I used to have one just like that.
you in the mud!
Archimedes? That you? I thought you were dead! Oh, I see. You faked your own death, sold out the rogues. Hell of a maneuver. What'd you get for it?
Aurelia promised me 2 planets and enough cash to build a water slide between them. The dream we always talked about. It's happening, Clay. It's happening.
Proud of you, man. You did it. Vault Hunter, kill that traitorous son of a bitch.
We'll see about that, Clay. I've got a new family now. And a new shine, thanks to Troy Calypso. Children of the Vault, baby!
Damn, he's one of those anointed freaks. Show him what happens to traitors, Vault Hunter.
It'll go better this time. Definitely, probably. Town red! With blood, in case that wasn't clear. Got the fragment, boyo.
As I knew you would, Vault Hunter. After all this is done, you should join the rogues. We could use someone like you. I should tell you, Aurelia offered me a small fortune to turn against Wainwright and y'all, but I didn't take it. Montgomery Jacobs, he was the closest thing to a father I had. Well, those Calypso twins murdered him, and Aurelia helped. So when you and Wainwright are ready to make a move, you let me know. And for the record, I ain't in it for the money.
Vault Hunter, I am told you have recovered another Vault Key fragment. Please come see me on Sanctuary.
before you get hurt.
Bring the fragment to my lab.
Vault Hunter, Clay says the operation was a success. Well, I've got good news as well. I know where the third fragment is. It's right under the harpy's snout. We can nab it and open the vault all in one fell swoop.
Sup, crew? Your main navigator, Balex, here. Checking in. We all cool? Cool.
Another beautiful day in the military industrial complex. Any item anywhere, sell to me and I'll find a buyer. This thing and hold more stuff. You know you want to. Need to hold more stuff? I've got three words for you. Storage deck upgrade. Choices, buy an SDU or don't, but you definitely should.
I'm not arguing with you, I'm agreeing with you.
All I'm saying is, if you don't buy an SDU, you're probably going to die.
You will do no such thing. You hear me?
Staring at it won't change the price, friend. I could really go for some cheers. Being a mercenary is like being a merchant. You won't last long if you can't stay well stocked.
Because it's a little bus, that's why.
Denote supreme intelligence, you know. One fragment down, two to go. That leaves only one more fragment. Once you acquire it, I will join you at the vault.
Tanis, I don't like this.
Lilith, I understand your concern, but the facts remain. The Calypsos will come to feed on the vault monster.
My presence is required to ensure that when they arrive, their dinner plate will be empty. Trust me, Lilith, it has to be me. It's her choice to go down, Lilith. And we have to do something, or the Calypsos get exactly what they want.
I know that. Tanis, I trust you. It's your call.
Thank you, Lilith. And Ava, human emotions are well outside of my expertise, but I must state the obvious. Troy Calypso killed Maya, not Lilith. There is enough fighting going on out there. This may not have been the family you signed up for, but it is the one you have. Tanis, I...
She'll figure it out.
What's the plan then, Lilith?
Wainwright knows where the final key fragment is. We go for the vault. This time, if the Calypsos come, we'll be ready for them. Wainwright seemed pretty revved up. I can't blame him. Who wouldn't jump at the chance to take back what was stolen from them?
Good luck, Vault Hunter. Don't worry, I got this ship on lockdown, baby.
I know you'll kick some ass out there.
Don't spend it all in one place, except right here.
Been a while since I did a spot of bounty hunting. It'll be good to get back in the game.
smell like mud and betrayal.
Vault Hunter, I got the fire in my breast and a gun in my hand. We gonna take back the last key fragment, and I figured out where it is. The Jacob's Powder Cellar.
Great. What's a powder cellar?
Well, that's where my family cascades our signature gunpowder. My father must have hidden the fragment in a barrel of Grand Reserve black powder before the Calypsos arrived. Clay knows a secret way to get in. Go and meet up with him. This'll require a two-pronged attack. Vault Hunter, while you infiltrate the cellar, Alistair and I will slip past the Harpy's zealot guard. Tonight, we take back Jacobs.
Hear, hear.
I'm over by the waterfall when you're ready, Vault Hunter.
Now that ain't the one.
Just gotta keep studying. I banish thee! Sorry, it's a habit. Come, Night Splinter. Embrace me!
Keep out of that mud!
Now we are bound! And so you are initiated.
Hunter, I cannot excuse Aurelia for what she's done to Wainwright and the people of Eden 6. She must answer for her crimes, but she is still my sister. If I could speak with Aurelia face to face, I might convince her to surrender. Enough blood has been shed, and sometimes the bonds of family can be repaired. I ask only for a brother's chance.
Follow my lead. Montgomery Jacobs showed me this little side entrance back in my smuggling days. He was a great man. And I owe it to him to see that the Jacobs Corporation is back in Jacobs' hands. Wainwright will make a damn fine head of the company, assuming any of us make it out of this alive. Let's get a move on.
Secret waterfall tunnel! Brilliant! Love this gig.
Yeah, Jacob's family loves their secrets. This passage will put you right underneath this stick. Stay smooth, operator.
That passage should have put you smack dab in the powder cellar. The barrel delivery pipe ain't far. Get moving and watch your stray shots.
Spend it!
Silence!
Old booze barrels to give every shot from a Jacob's weapon the proprietary aromatic profile our customers trust and love. Every batch is unique. I prefer an oak brandy cask myself. Oak takes longer than you think, but it's worth the wait.
Searching for that vault and turned up nothing. To be honest, I started to think I had lost my spark. Then the day I was set to leave, Monty calls me into his study. Don't feel bad to Leon, he says. If there ain't no vault, there ain't no vault. Well, I got that funny feeling, and before I knew it, my legs were taking me out of the room with Monty Jacobs screaming at me to come back.
Alistair and I are nearly to the delivery controls. Vault Hunter, clear the room. We can't let that key fragment get into zealot hands.
Definitely not.
Damnation. Alistair, look around for clues. I found a stuffed fish with a code on it. That'll be the answer. Alistair, read me the clues and I'll solve it.
I'm hardly in the mood to... Oh, fie. Here, Eagle Crab 7 Windigo.
This is the fun part, Alistair. Try and enjoy it. There, the code's in. Vault Hunter, hit the request button. This time for sure.
Wasn't meant to be.
Hells, bells, the fish was a red herring. Watch out for more zealots, Ball Hunter.
Next time. most of them.
Of a confrontation with my sister. God damn it, Alistair, my father's dead, my company is in the hands of bandits, and I'm trading away my inheritance because I had to save your life. If I have to enjoy myself while solving the last puzzle my father left for me, I damn well shall.
You're right, I'm sorry. So in that case, I should not point out the code written on the ceiling.
What? Oh, damn. White button, brass chain. Alistair, you beautiful bastard. This is it. Vault Hunter, press the button.
The Grand Reserve!
Ha ha! What'd I tell you? Easy as pie. Key fragments should be right inside. A team success is what that is. Now we can open the vault. Come meet me and Alistair near the gardens. I'll open up the way for you. Just follow the conveyor system out of that room. You're on your way. That'll take you to the distillery room. You're coming up on it now. wanted to since even before the Harpy got her frigid claws on it. My father considered groundskeepers to be a useless frivolity, like lullabies or birthday parties, when all I wanted was a damn clown who could tie balloon animals! Yeah, sorry, tamping that one back down now. Wish I could see the look on that harpy's face when she finds out.
Wish granted. Hands above your head, please.
Vault Hunter, hurry! We've been found!
Thank you.
Aurelia, as your brother, I implore you to stop this.
Step aside, Alistair, while I trim the last loose end of the Jacob's line.
If you want to kill Wainwright, then you will have to...
Yes, I know.
Assist!
a while since I did a spot of bounty hunting. It'll be good to get back in the game.
My favorite customer.